convicted, the maximum sentence would be the death penalty.